Good morning. I've just gotten done with my stretch. I'm about to go out and take a walk. It's going to be 80 degrees today, which it's going to be every day of my life for the coming year or so. But yesterday I had a little moment and I woke up with it again today. I've been feeling pretty sanguine about all that we're doing and getting done, but we leave in 11 days and there is a shit ton remaining. It's all logistical and nothing is inherently complicated, but there are a lot of little moving parts that need to come together like a jigsaw puzzle. And yeah, I'm feeling it suddenly. So I've given myself permission to not overstress about my business. If I take a couple of weeks where my business is getting less attention than usual, it's okay. I've got the rest of my life to, you know, get back to it and fix any dips that might happen. I'm going to focus more on stretching than working out because I've got some tightness on my right side. I think that's going to serve me best. I'm going to definitely be doing my morning prayer meditation, doing some gratitude while I'm out having a walk. And meanwhile, I'm leaning into my organizational skills. So check this out. I'm going through all the cupboards one by one and putting a little sticky, you can't really see it, but it's instructions on what needs to happen still in that cupboard. And maybe it's nothing, maybe the cupboard's done, but at least then I see that and it's not like, oh my God, all these cupboards. I know which ones are done. So that's what I'm leaning into today. And you know what, I saw this video. I'm gonna try and add a little clip at the end because it just brought me so much joy today. Hope you enjoy it too.
Hey yo, big wave. Turn the mic on. Small time alongside JW.
My bestie and your bestie sit down by the fire. Your bestie says she want parties, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hey now, hey now, hey now, hey now. I go ane. Chucky mo fina anane. Chucky mo fina ne.